So AJ went straight to the radio station the very next day. Hey, Fab, I'ma kill you. Lyrics coming at you with supersonic speed. You assuming I'm a human. What I gotta do to get it through to you? I'm superhuman, innovative, and I made a rubber. So that anything you say is trigger shaking off of me. And it'll glue to you and devastating. More than ever demonstrating how to give a motherfucking audience a feeling like it's levitating, never fading. And I know the haters are forever waiting for the day that they can say I fell off to be celebrating. Cause I know the way to get it motivated. I make elevating music. You make elevator music. Oh, he's too mainstream. Well, that's what they do when they get jealous. They can fuse it. It's not hip hop, it's pop. Cause I found a killer way to fuse it.
Welcome once again to Visual Vapor Reviews. I'm your host, Michael Cobb, and it has been a bit since I've uploaded, but I got something new for you guys to see today. So as you can see, I'm still loving on my baby beast tank. Only this time we got a brand new flavor in here. I haven't been working on my tropical melon or my hot sauce for a bit, so I got something new when I went to my local vape store. I was losing the flavor for my tropical melon, and I was losing the flavor from the feeling from my mango chai latte, so about time I showed you. Hey, how about I give a cloud appearance? That's right, guys, we are looking at kinetic today. A 50-50 PG-VG ratio with a beautiful name called, for the flavor, called Gallagher. This beauty is sweet watermelon flavor with zero milligrams level of nicotine. As you all know, you can change the level depending on your feeling for the nicotine. But today, we got a review today. It is from Kanger Tech. So as you all know, I did a review on this little beautiful 45-watt box mod back a few days back on my first ever indoor video, but now it's about time I showed you the Prototank Clear Atomizer series from Kanger. You saw this in my vape mail review, so let's pop her out of the case. Okay, so this is what comes inside your Prototank. You have your good old beautiful blue glass tank. Look at that. Oh, it's beautiful. It has a stainless steel drip tip and glass all through it. It's beautiful. It even has a spare piece in case one of these breaks, so you can change the sizes. It's got spare gaskets, two atomizers. There isn't one in here originally, so you have to take one of those atomizers and put it in. So this is a beautiful 5-watt mod. So in order to fill her up, we take this, the bottom half. Oh yeah, I can see it's going to be a messy filler already. We take the tank with the atomizer that I've already put in there out. I'm going to put in my mango chai latte tea, just because I haven't had it in a while. It's about time I put it in there. So as you might know, because this is a lower version of or wattage tank, it won't work on my baby beast stick, so I'm gonna have to put it on the box mod with the temperature control and everything. So as you can probably see, I'm gonna fill this up a bit, so I'll pause the video so you can see when it's fully filled. Woo-wee! Yeah, you can definitely tell I'm getting that topped off here. Oh yeah, look at that, barely any left. Okay, so we're gonna screw this back in, and we'll see how this little beauty vapes. Okay, so in order to use this tank, I'm gonna have to turn my victory all the way down from 45 to all the way down to 5 watts. This is gonna be one tiny little vape. Look at that, fits on there perfectly. There we go. Okay, let's see what it does. Oof, tiny. I remember these little guys when vapes were first coming out and you only needed a tiny cloud. This is the equivalent of what comes off my Mark 10 e-cig that I sold a while back. Yeah, pretty bad. But anyway, hope you guys liked that. This review, this thing stands only at 5 watts. It has a resistance of 2.6 ohms, and it runs at and pushing 3.6 volts anyway. I think its sweet spot is 6.1 volts, but I mean watts, but I ain't gonna push it just yet. So anyway, I hope you guys liked this review, and we'll, until next time, I will see you on Visual Vapor Reviews. This is Michael Warren Cobb, your host, signing out with a cloud.